Ah, the hedgehog plant.
Wouldn't want to get stung by one of these.
My name is Dusty Wild. I've followed my father Randy's footsteps and spent my whole life seeking truth, challenging nature, and taming the wild.
I've been sent here by the Lindsberg Museum because of my nature expertise to find the Cross of Coronado. We believe that it was once left here by Coronado himself, and I believe that I'm very close to finding it.
Yeah, well, okay, so I'm here with Dusty, just a close friend, but essentially I'm in it for the money. People say this thing's worth, like, a godly amount of money, so.
Yeah, dig somewhere around here. There should be somewhere close.
Not much luck. This thing? We're talking billions, my dude. Okay? I'm leaving.
You're just gonna leave Dusty out here on the island alone?
Of course. He'll figure it out. That's what he does every day. He's an adventurer.
Ah! Oh, the hedgehog plant. It got me good this time, guys. I even drew blood.
Looks like we're stuck here.
Can't we just swim back to land?
Oh no, Smoky Valley River Monster might get us. We'll have to build a raft in the morning.
The morning? What are we gonna do till then?
We're gonna have to survive. First thing we need to do is build a fire. That one thing to do in nature to start a fire is to bring fire with you. Food so we can survive the night in this survival situation. Luckily, I have brought a fishing pole. So help me if we don't catch a fish. It's been rough carrying on the TV show since my father's tragic death in the Alps. He snapped every bone in his body, completely turned into like a human potato. Story has it, he died instantly the next day.
I've caught one!
We'll get this one right over the fire. It'll be great to eat. Yep, it's a sizzler. It's a sizzler, baby. Oh, get on this side a little bit. Oh, yes. It's gonna be perfect to eat in about 10 seconds. Be real tender meat. Oh boy, have I ever. Yep, she's about ready. My that we have some fire and food in us, we're gonna go have to start to build our raft. This is one of the things that my father has taught me best. So to build the raft, we're gonna have to get as much raw material as we can. I've assembled my raft. Now it's time to set sail! It's floating just fine! Oh no! We've made it off the island. Now it's time to find the cross. Close. Ooh. Hedgehog plant. Told you I didn't want to get stung by one of those. I have survived the treacherous land and retrieved the cross. Now it's time to get back to civilization. We'll be right back.